I read the policy declaration from front to back, and I was shocked to see that we had a policy declaration section that had this outdated definition of marriage, when in 2006, Parliament voted against this very definition of marriage.
I'm someone that believes in personal freedom, and I believe that two consenting adults, if they so wish to enter into a marriage, should be free to do so.